What's up guys, it's Hedwo here, back with another video, and in today's video, I'm going to be doing something no one in YouTube history has ever done before. I'm going to be opening 10,000 crystal keys. This is over 130 million gem value. If I don't get this huge wizard Westie at least 7 times, then my value will go down the drain and I won't get anything back. I heard that they buffed this. Already 16.6 thousand exist, which is a lot more than it was like a week ago. There was only like 4,000 a week ago, and that's a lot more. So I'm gonna see if I can get anything. Maybe I can get lucky, maybe not. I actually got really lucky last night. I hatched this rainbow huge robber pug last night, which is absolutely insane, because I've never actually hatched a rainbow active huge pet other than this one. I traded a lot of my value. As you can see, I don't have as much huges, but I did get this flying Titanic, this jelly dragon, which is insane. I might do a giveaway on this once I reach like a 5,000 subscribers, but right now I'm gonna do this Shiba Inu, Titanic bred Shiba, once I reach 1,000 subscribers. So you guys better subscribe, turn on your notifications, leave a like, and comment your Roblox username, because I'm gonna be doing this once I reach 1,000 subscribers. And I don't think anyone else has done a Titanic giveaway at 1,000 subscribers. Maybe like at 100,000 or something. But 1,000, I don't think so. But all right guys, without further ado, let's get started.
Six and a half hours later.
Alright guys, I'm back. And I was doing this all night. Like probably 7 hours of straight crystal key opening. And all my potions ran out and everything. But let's see what we got. I got this a few days ago, so that doesn't count. Come on. I want like 5 wizard Westies. Come on. Oh, 2. I'll take 2. That's decent. I wanted more, but at least I know that I can actually get them. 2 wizard Westies, level 1. I'm gonna have to level them up. That's gonna suck, but I'm gonna continue auto grinding. Hopefully I can hatch a few more. I kinda want like 6 more, honestly, to make my money back. But let's auto grind. See if I can get anything good. Ooh, minus touch. For those. But I'm gonna go AFK and see you guys in a few hours when I return.
A few inches later.
It's been a few more hours and I've gotten about 10,000 new items. Let's see what I got. I got a little bit over 1,000 items, almost 4,000 potions, and 5,500 enchants. Did I get another huge wizard Westie? I did! I got 2! Let's go! That makes 4 wizard Westies. Let's go. This is around, let's calculate the value. 25, 50, so this is about 100 million right here. Just from opening this crystal key chest. That's crazy. And I didn't even get a overload charm or a royalty charm. Wow. Wait, how many crystal keys do I have left? I have a little bit over 4,000 left, about 54 million in value, which is actually really good. Because all this is 100 million in value, and I spent about like 160 million on all the keys. So if I get like 4 or 5 more, I'm making my money's worth. But anyways guys, let's open some more keys.
2,000 years later.
Alright guys, I've been doing this for quite a while now. Gotten 4 huges since the beginning. Let's see if I got a 5th or maybe even a 6th. Come on. Nope. I didn't get any huges. That's sad. Let's take a look at my items though. How many keys do I have left? Only 300 more keys, dang. Looks like they are rising. They were about 10,000 each whenever I first started. What about potions? Well, a lot of not so great potions. What about enchants? 102, 207 exotic pets, dang. Well, I'm gonna spend the rest. I don't think I'm gonna get another huge wizard Westie, but can always try. Alright guys, it's been a few hours. I've actually spent the rest of my crystal keys. You guys can see I don't have any regulars. I do have 18 tops and 415 bottoms, which is kind of crazy. Actually, I have one more because I just made one. But let's check out if I got any more huge wizard westies. This is about 120 million in value right here. Come on, come on, come on. No, I did not get another huge wizard westie. Dang it. That sucks, but I guess that's fine. I did get four, which I'm not complaining at all. It's a crazy pull. Anyways, guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, please smash that like button and subscribe, because at just 1,000 subscribers, I'm going to be giving away this Titanic bread Shiba. I don't think anyone's have ever done a Titanic giveaway at 1,000 subscribers, but here we are. I'm going to be doing it. All you guys need to do is subscribe and comment down your Roblox username. Really hope you enjoyed. See you guys next time. Bye.